Listen to those octaves going on in the bass line and check out those three tracks so you can get that sound in your head.